That's not the Air Force. Sentenced to death.